It's the end of the world. What you gonna do now when we all burn in the fires of hell? You will die and you will go into the sky and fly with demons. And they will stab you through the heart. Because you take your life for granted. You should live free and do as you want in life. Or else you'll be committing a sin. And you will go straight to hell and burn in the fires. Of eternal brimstone and ashes, and demons stabbing you in the heart forever and ever. That's the way your life's gonna go if you don't try a little harder. You're gonna go straight to hell. You've gotta achieve your goals in life. You want things to turn out the way you want them to be. By myself, no, I need help from a friend or something like that. Lord, please help me now. I'm making it through this nightmare alone. Hey, good God, all I can do is get stoned to make it through this nightmare alone. I'm trying a little harder, but baby, can't you help me get a little farther? The only thing in life that means much to me is my music, my guitar, and my weed. And God help me if I'm wrong, but I think I'm doing alright. So Lord, please help me get a little farther through my life. I'm sick of living in this funky dumpster, living kind of tight life. Hey, but I'm getting a little farther now. I made it a little farther along down the road. I started making music with my friends and smoking good chronic. And that's all life's gotta be if you wanna make it through and have your dreams come true. Cause it's the end of the world. It's the end of the world. Not much better in this life. You just gotta keep on trying harder and harder each day. Lord, please help me pray. Fucking dark angels every day and every night for eternity. Eternal brimstone, burning ash and fires burning you forever and ever and ever. So Lord, please help me pray in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Ghost.